performance is AO Crew. It's like everyone knows who's AO Crew is now. Okay, so we saw their performance and win the K-pop cover contest. And we had to invite them.
They are the winners of this year's K-pop contest, decided by 4 minutes. They came down to judge and decided these guys were the best crew, cover crew in all of Australia. So, have you guys seen their cover?
Yes.
Have you guys?
They
yeah, they know. Have you seen their cover?
I haven't.
You haven't seen the cover? Oh, that was a wrong question, guys. But you guys have been the cover, right? We brought them down for you guys today. We want you to see them in person. Please, please leave it up for our final round of the night. It is AO Crew! Johnny! Johnny? Here's Johnny.
Yeah, it's really good to see the K-pop community come together and share our passion for dance and Korean hot chicks.
Yeah! Korean hot chicks!
The scene is really good and very honored to be here today to be a part of it, so thank you very much.
Let's get on Johnny and AO
Crew!
Hopefully we can invite you guys down again each time, Darren too, and everyone. Hopefully people all over. I'm really happy that people from Melbourne came down, you know what I mean? Because I didn't know... Okay, I'm really happy that people from Melbourne came down. I'd like to take this opportunity to get all of the dancers who were in KPop Summit today to come down to the stage. If you're out there and you...